Wish they all could be California. That was my CD. Don't you know? Never touch a Chinese man's CD.
Man, you see the way that girl walked off? I just did you a favor.
Those girls drove off because of you.
Man, why? All I did was invite him for a drink.
You invited to get naked and sacrifice a small goat.
Man, which one of these words is goat?
You owe me a copy of Beach Boys Greatest Hits Volume 2.
Man, Lee, don't be giving me no attitude, man. I've been out here for 3 days. You still haven't shown me no mushu yet.
You're hungry? Mushu?
Oh, mushu.
Hello? Ano nangyari?
¿Qué onda, Lee? Tengo un nuevo caso. ¿Adivina de quién se trata? El fulano de Ricky Tan. ¿Vamos?
Yeah. ¿Oh, talaga? Okay, okay.
Man, what was that? Man, I know you did not pick up another case on my vacation.
Of course not. We're going to see some mushu.
That's what I'm talking about.
Alright, this is the place.
Yeah, I can take
my hand. Hey, let me write the slices for you.
This is what I'm talking about. A lot of chicks in here. Hey, look, you want some gum? Because your breath's been kicking all day. Hey, check your shirt, man.
Look.
Hey, boss. I'm at Mulligan's.
I'm feeling good in here, man.
That's Ricky Tan.
Get out the way. Get out the way. Move. Get out the way. Get out the way. Get out
Lee,
the
hold
way.
Up, hold up.
Move. Watch out. Get out the way. Watch out. Get out the way. Get out the way. Move. Get out the way. Get out the way. Get out the way.
Whose house is this?
Oh man, this is my connection, Rocco, man.
He's Rocco. Drug dealer.
Drug dealer.
Whoa, Carter. What did I tell you about bringing people here? I don't know.
Who's Ricky Tan?
Who's Ricky Tan?
Man, I've been playing with my mind. I know you got connections with Ricky Tan.
Alright, I don't want any problems here, but Ricky Tan's in with the biggest investors.
What investors?
You know, selling gun stuff. You know, what I heard Ricky Tan is planning to leave the country.
Give me the address, you stoner.
It's like something 638 Eugenia Lane in Marietta, California.
Let's go.
Yeah, Ricky Tan, where you at?
Mr. Carter, Mr. Lee. Just the guys I was expecting.
Tan, why should I just shoot you right now?
Carter, what did I tell you? No guns.
As a matter of fact, I happen to have something for you too.
Carter, spoil the gun! Oh man!
See, I called it, you got a gun. Check if he's dead.
Okay.
I guess he's dead.
Good job, ladies. You got ready Ricky Tan for me.
Superintendent Chin, what are you doing?
Collecting some money. Get rid of you too.